YouTube, it's your man Don Plays, and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, your boy's back on Madden, but we back on Superstar Mode. Now, if y'all remember the cornerback I made a long time ago, Trey Stone, I haven't played on him in 4 months. I ain't gonna lie. You haven't seen a video uploaded of him in 4 months because your boy went to franchise, started playing corner there, and whole lot of things. So what we're going to do for the time being is we're going to play the cornerback and the quarterback series that I am working on through Superstar Mode. Why? Just because there's other positions I want to get into in the franchise mode, but I kind of just feel like Superstar Mode is where this channel grew, and so I want to keep it that way. Now, as far as the boys series goes, I think I'm just going to kind of end it where it is. I'm trying to get into other things. Y'all voted on the community tab that y'all wanted Warzone, so I'm going to get you guys some Warzone Resurgence, so y'all stay tuned. That'll probably be out this weekend, probably stream it on like Saturday or Sunday, so y'all stay tuned for that. Y'all go ahead, hit that sub button, hit that like button, turn on post notifications. We 5 subscribers away to 500, man. Let's get to 500 subscribers this week. If we can hit 500 subscribers this week, man, I'd really appreciate it. Without further ado, it's the 2-2-1 Pittsburgh Steelers versus the 3-3 Rams. Let's get right into the video.
It's week 7 of the National Football League, and it's brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Steelers and the Rams, and it's coming up next on Madden NFL 24.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Today we've got a matchup here in pivotal week 7, as it'll be the Pittsburgh Steelers taking on the Los Angeles Rams. Along with Charles.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're getting right to it. So I had to catch up because I haven't played on this in a while, so I had to make sure all my stats were somewhat similar or whatnot. But, bruh, the reason I want to get back into Superstar is because at least here, offense actually plays like offense. You know what I mean? Like, in franchise, it's like your offense is just terrible if you're on defense, and then vice versa. If you're on offense, then your defense is terrible. Here, my offense is low-key fire, which is why we're 2-2. So I can at least be like, all right, if defense go gets a stop, I can trust my offense. I can trust my offense to go get a touchdown. You know what I mean? So.
Now a play fake at Stafford.
Oh, yeah. That's what we love to see. Put pressure. And then on top of that, now I'm not OP. I have to upgrade my player. So I know I got a comment on like an older video about my player being OP off rip because it was an 80 overall coming into the league. Well, now I'm a 77. So now what? Can't complain now. I'm a 77. There's no reason for complaints.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
This is the Superstar Mode for those of y'all wondering. So it is not. It is not franchise. Even though franchise offers a little more freedom, the position I really love playing is the cornerback. So Superstar allows me to do that. And I haven't really given Superstar a full chance. I only went, 5 weeks into the season. So now we are week 7 because week 6 was a bye, which is why there was no week 6. Good breakup. That's what we love to see. Let's go. Uh-oh. City boy on C-belt. That boy on lockdown. Yes, sir. Cover six. Because Matthew Stafford is not rushing. Oh, but nobody's in the middle. 2-2 Atwell. So if y'all don't know, I am a Rams fan. So the fact that I'm playing the Rams and I'm playing against one of the conference rivals in the Steelers is hilarious. Oh my god, good hits! Alright, so I know what. The Rams offense, I feel like I know how to beat. They don't like to run the ball much. You got Tyler Higbee, you got Cooper Kupp. It's their defense that I'm really worried about. Uh-huh. 35. We good. He hasn't really tested my gangster yet. So we finna see. with the defensive coordinator about their. And on Superstar Mode, they really be trying to test your gangster. Fourth down, let's go. And at least on here, I'm not on punt return. I'm not on kickoff. So the games will go a little faster. And, you know, we get points for upgrades and stuff like that. So hopefully offense, even though Aaron Donald. Oh, never mind. Threw the ball away or fumbled. I was like, I know Aaron Donald and company is over on defense, man. But damn. Damn. All right. We're good. Yeah, they got really close.
On first down, Stafford here.
Come on. We good? We're fine. We are fine. We're fine. We are fine. It'd be so funny if, with the camera on, my team decides to play bad, and they only play bad when the camera's on. But I would like to. I don't want to believe that, so I'm going to give them a chance. I'm going to give my squad a chance, a fighting chance. Tackle assist. Let's go. They're getting the first downs. That's the one thing. That's the one thing I'm not liking right now. They're getting the first downs. And we run the Tampa 2. Turn the Tampa 2. Come on.
A shotgun snap for Stafford.
Yeah, man, I was I just want to stop that. Baltimore just lost not only to us, they just lost to Detroit. That's what we like to see. We like to see the rivals lose games. Come on. And touchdown. Wow. Wow, bro. Just wow. Okay. Offense, we're going to need you. So let's go, O. Show me something. Nothing? Jesus. Jesus, offense. Don't act like this now with the cameras on. I thought he stepped out of bounds. No, for sure. Come on, O. Don't be like this, offense, please. Not like this. Yo, Matthew was doing just crazy quick dots. So that is the end of the first. Score is 7-0. What is my offense doing? 3 passing plays for 11 yards? Bro, y'all are, yo, offense. Okay. Lock in. Offense.
Lock in before I tweak out.
Like, y'all need to lock in before I tweak out. Before I crash out.
Now a first down throw.
Come here. I'm here. I'm there. That's my tackle. Tackle assist, so they gave the tackle to the other guy. That's insane. Like, I'm reading the passes because he's having them do a lot of out routes. Look at it. Oh, and they're getting burnt over on the other side. I got Pat Patterson over there. What's going on? All right, come on. We're going to go, man. Oh, stuff just. Yo, we'll stay, man.
They'll fake the give. Now Stafford.
Oh, I missed the tackle. I was trying to hit stick. I'm gonna need my corners to not get burned if I'm in man. Like, come on, bro. And then Cam Akers, yo, okay. Nah, these boys is wilding. And in real life, the Rams is in the wild card, which makes me happy. And so are the Steelers. So it's just like, this game right here, man. No. Tackle assist. Oh, my God. Nah, they're on us. They are on us. Augusta. We'll take that. I'll take that.
So no gain on the play, and it'll be
second and goal.
Okay, let's just, you know, with the run.
0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
Let's go! Interception! Interception, TJ Watt! Let's go! Offense. That right there is what we need. Shout out TJ Watt for the interception, man. Come on. Offense, what are y'all doing?
Ready for this next possession. They trail here in the second quarter as this next
come on. Oh. First and 10.
On first down, they'll start out with Akers.
Offense, what are we doing? Like, we're getting y'all the stops. Is Aaron Donald too much for you guys? Let me find out.
Off the fake to Akers, here's Stafford.
That's Cooper Kupp. That's Cooper Kupp. Okay. We're going to make some adjustments so that I'm on Cooper Kupp because there's no way. Yeah, put me on Cooper.
Before the 2 minute warning. Let's see if they
put me
anyway.
On Cooper Kupp.
They'll run on first down with Akers. And so
like these boys can't stop nothing now. I kid y'all not. Guys, I kid y'all not. I played all weeks. So every video y'all seen, I had to redo it because I lost this player. So I had to play every game up to week 7, and my team was playing phenomenal. My team was playing phenomenal. Now I turn the camera on, and they don't know what they're doing. I turn the camera on, they don't know what they're doing. Like, what? Bro, they love going to Cooper in the slot.
Until they stop him. Why not go back to him? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy.
Oh my God. Nah, Cam Akers is having a game. The one factor of this team I did not even think about for real. Alright, if we could just get him, if we could just stop them from scoring before halftime. Yes. Yes. Make him throw it away. Let's go. Let's go. Run a cover 6.
He has percentage completion wise way up. Not that time.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Give up the middle to Akers.
Don't care. I 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 don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Third and three, third and three, third and three, third and three, third and three.
Stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And he's got it.
Oh, he juked me. Wow. Wow. Well, that's goal line, and now we're about to be down 14 to nothing. About to be down 14 to zero. Yep, called it. Offense can't get nothing to... Let's go, O. Let's go, O. Let's go. All right, D. It's on us now. It's on us. It's on us. Come on. It's on us. I didn't even peep the run. I'm so watching Cooper Kupp that I'm not even paying attention to the run game. Let's go, O.
Stafford.
Of course I'm with Cooper Kupp, and then he just goes underneath. Okay, if we lose because Cooper Kupp beat me, I'll be fine with that. They just be running with Cam Akers, boy. Now they're at the 30. Oh my God, they're on the 31 yard line.
He has been terrific here this afternoon.
Come on. Do something.
On first down, they'll stay with Akers on the ground.
Second and 7. Okay, okay. He has 2 TDs. He's gotten both TDs here.
Ball on the 28-yard line. Here's second down at 7.
Let's go.
From the gun, here's Stafford.
I need you to stop that. You're right there. Oh, Lord. They're not making plays, ladies and gentlemen. They're not making plays. It's always when the camera gets turned on. I promise y'all, it's always when the camera gets turned on. But look, it's 7-14. Oh, yeah. Nah. My tackle, boy. Stop playing with me. Do it again. They might run, so I want to go man because they might run. I don't want to full out blitz. I don't want to run commit. Should have ran commit. Oh my god. Oh lord. And I'm out of here. We're about to go 21-7. Now I have to watch them score. Lord have mercy. You couldn't have scripted it better. Yeah. Not gonna hold you. Offense is not doing anything. As y'all can see, total 3 interceptions. I got 2 over the last 5 games. One game we've tied. That was annoying. The game got tied in overtime. But yet I'm over here. Oh my god, they're so close. Offense.
On the handoff, it's Akers.
Offense is throwing turnovers. Kenny, stop throwing TDs.
Going right back to Akers.
Oh my god, okay. Let's go, TJ. I need you, TJ. He's in the gun now.
Throwing on third down, Stafford.
Lord have mercy. Marquise. When did they get Marquise Goodwin? Coach, as you can see, Cooper Kupp is not killing me ever since they put me on Cooper Kupp. But I can't stop everybody else. They just. Hold on. I never pause in the middle of the video. Ever. I never do this in the middle of the video. I need to know how many interceptions, 3 interceptions he's thrown. He's just throwing interception to interception. Their defense is having a great day.
After the interception, here's Stafford.
He caught that. Oh my goodness.
Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and it'll be second down.
Like, y'all don't find that ridiculous? Y'all don't find that suspicious? And touchdowns. That boy had wide open. It is 35-7.
Oh, never mind. They missed the field goal. Oh, look at offense getting a touchdown. Look what happens when Kenny Pickett doesn't throw it. Turnover. I just want my friend, my good friend, my wonderful friend, Hoodie Beast. If you're watching this, the Steelers are getting exited in the first round. I want you to understand that. I want you to live with that. Oh, my God. You see how my Rams are doing your Steelers right now? You wish your Steelers were like this, Hoodie Beast. I swear to God. We're losing to Cam Akers, by the way. Like, Matt Stafford has 1 passing touchdown.
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down.
Just gonna waste clock. I ain't even mad at it. I kid y'all not. I wish I recorded every other game that I played. I wish I did. I kid y'all not, bro. Yeah, they're just wasting time. They're gonna run the ball. Yup. I kid y'all not. Why did it have to be the Rams? It just had to be the Rams.
Throwing a Stafford.
He caught that. Oh my god, he caught that. Nah, they're wilding. It's 8 seconds left.
And they're not even in victory formation. Nah, this is wild. 34-14. 20-point loss to the Rams, man. But look, I'm glad to be doing this again. To me, this is better as far as gameplay-wise, because now I get the quarterback to like test my gangster from time to time, and it's kind of even. But that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed. It's your man Don Plays. I'm out. I love y'all. Peace.